Budget Divas, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is on a contest entry for Socialite Cindy's 2,000 subscribers contest. I believe the contest was to find a look and buy, I believe, a celebrity or magazine type look and recreate it or do something to inspire that outfit. So this was my look. It's not really a celebrity look, it's more of a look of the day from the Glamorous magazine, and I wanted to try it out and play with it and see what I can do, because the look was something that I can wear every day and I will be comfortable in, and this is my inspiration. So my hat is from this little store called City Trends, and it's real cute. I believe I also talked about it in my haul, my mini cruise haul, so it's from there. The dress, instead of buying orange dress, I didn't want to wear orange with the brown. I think it would have made me look more Halloweenish because of my skin tone. So I did yellow instead, because I think yellow, you know, fits a lot better than the orange. The dress is from TJ Maxx, and I also talked about that in my haul. And the blazer is a blazer from the Goodwill. So my blazer came from the Goodwill. Y'all know me, a buck. And the shoes on in the picture was more of a gladiator flat type shoes, but because I'm so short, I'm only 5 feet tall, I wanted to get something that would give me a little bit of height. So I paired with these, and it's more of a, this also is a gladiator style as well, but it has a little heel, so it gives me a little bit of height, you know, I shall say. For accessories, I'm sorry, divas, my batteries died on me, so this is like a few hours later, so I have to finish up my video. So like I was saying, this is the dress. For accessories, I'm wearing a bangle, which is a gold bangle and a brown and gold ring. The picture, I believe the bangle was like stones or rhinestones or something like that was on the bangle, but I didn't have anything like that, so I chose to wear that. And also the ring on the picture was the brown and orange ring, but since I'm not wearing orange, I figured I'd just go with the brown and type of goldish type ring. So that's why I chose that accessory. My accessories, I don't know where I got them. They're really, really old. Most likely they're either Charlotte Russe or Forever 21. One of those, I'm not sure. My shoes, I forgot to tell you guys, my shoes came from Ross. So I'm sorry, so my shoes are from Ross, but I think they're Rampage or somebody. Yeah, they're Rampage that I purchased from Ross. The belt that's on the picture is like a rope type belt, but you know, I wanted to wear something different. I wanted something to contrast with the brown that I have, so I wanted basically a more different types of browns, like tans and khakis and goldish type of colors as opposed to brown. So I got this belt right here, and it's really, really cute. It's gold, and it's like snake-like, and it's metal material. So I'm really, you know, I really liked it, and I bought the belt from TJ Maxx as well. And for my earrings, I am wearing this little teardrop earring, and it has yellow around it, and then this orange and brown beading in the middle. I believe I bought this either at Target or Bell's Outlet. So it's either Bell's Outlet or Target that I purchased it from. I'm not really, really sure, but one of them. They're very old, so I'm not sure. For makeup, I'm gonna go ahead and change my camera settings so you can see my makeup, and I'll talk about my makeup. Okay, I don't think I talked about my purse in the video, which is another big aspect of the color of the look. So let me talk about it now. My camera messing up, completely screwed me up. So this is the purse. It's a messenger type purse. It's similar to the look purse, but the look purse had a big key and mine doesn't. It just have the opening, which is right here, and it also has, you know, the handles if you want to wear it on your shoulders, if you want to wear it, you know, in your hand. It's really, really cute. I also got my purse from TJ Maxx. I love the color. I love the detail on it. So that's my purse, because I forgot to talk about my purse. Okay, as far as my makeup, I am wearing Mary Kay foundation 708 and 607, 607 at under my eyes, and 708 the remaining of my face. And for my eyes, I hope you can see, I'm wearing Shady, Hip Shady on my lid, and at my crease area I have MAC Brick Red, and then my highlight is using Fur Cosmetic, I think Champagne Rose or something like that. I hope you can see the makeup. I will take some pictures so you can see it a lot better than the camera. My cheeks, I believe I'm wearing the Sally Hansen blush. Not sure. It is called Plumberry. I'm wearing Sally Hansen Plumberry. On my lips, I have MAC Delight Cream Sheen on my lips. And I highlight, well, I contour just slightly with MAC Blackberry eyeshadow. So I like to use that as a contour color because it's very subtle, especially on darker skin tone. So that is my look. I hope you guys enjoyed. I had a really, really good time doing the look. I had like amazing compliments all day because I, you know, went out and I've been, you know, doing some errands and stuff like that. So I'm really excited about it. I'm really happy about the look. And this is a look that I will wear out all the time, and most likely I'm going to wear it out when I'm on my cruise. Well, besides the jacket, because, you know, the jacket is hot outside, and last thing I want to do is wear the jacket. So I will also take some pictures with the jacket off, just so you guys can see. Well, again, guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much, Sandy, and your whole family for watching. Your sister, your brothers, your kids, your husband, your mama, everybody for watching, because I know you said you're gonna, you know, show them to everybody. So hey, everybody, thank y'all for watching, and I hope I did a good enough job. All right, talk to y'all later. Bye.